The 10-day festival is underway at Landa Park. Visitors are coming from around the world to celebrate German culture at this year's 56th annual Wurstfest. The Texas Tradition offers a daily lineup of live music, carnival rides, souvenir shops, and plenty of vendors. Some people, like Wurstfest veteran Colleen McLean, come to the festival for the food and drinks.
My favorite part of Wurstfest is beer, sausage, and the chicken dance.
Okay. Others, like Texas State alumnus Derek Stavanoa, come to Wurstfest for the atmosphere.
My favorite part of Wurstfest would have to be the environment, how there's just an outgoing crowd, everyone's having a good time.
Stavanoa also shared what food he thinks is essential to the Wurstfest experience.
Of course, it's Wurstfest, so you gotta have some sausage. You gotta try as much sausage as you can.
Wurstfest will be open until Sunday, November 12th. For Bobcat Update, I'm Peyton Donnell.